keep asking if I'm back. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
Hey guys, and welcome back. Welcome back to another Dust Far 14 video. Yes guys, I am back. I never really went anywhere. I just didn't fancy making videos about the goings on in the forums because there's nothing productive for either me, yourselves, or the community at large, i.e. the devs and you guys. I'm not really going to make videos about people complaining and counter-trolling on the forums because there is not helping anyone. I prefer to make videos with at least some degree of information, and believe it or not, I actually have some information for you guys right here, right now. So take your earpieces, glue them to the microphone speakers. God, I've had too much beer tonight. So anyway, here we go. Project Legion, as we all know, is still a project, and believe it or not, they actually got a product placement in one of Lionsgate's latest films, John Wick. So late Friday last week, the news broke on the Dust Far 14 forums of a newly released film called John Wick. As we all know, it stars Keanu Reeves, showing footage from what looked to be Dust 514 or Project Legion. The story initially came out from a player named Bunker 0009, but was later confirmed by other players, both on the forums and via Twitter. A player, who is definitely not Jadeck Manahan, found that Keanu Reeves stars in John Wick as John Wick. A line in the production notes for John Wick, as in the end credits, confirmed that this is in fact from Project Legion, only under a more official sounding name. This comes just a couple of weeks after CCP Games saying and stating Project Legion is not an official game yet, in a dev blog done by CCP Rogue. Perhaps someone forgot to tell Lionsgate. Perhaps somebody forgot to tell Lionsgate that it's not actually called EVE Legion. It's actually called Project Legion, and it's not actually a game yet. 70 minutes into the film, two Russian-type thug dudes sitting on the couch using controllers to play the game. Now, this brings up two questions. One, is the game in a fit, playable state? And two, is it going to be coming to the PS4? Now, if CCP bring this to the PS4, me love you long time, me love you. Please bring it to PlayStation 4, CCP, please. With the project reported by CCP and the CPM Zeros as being based on the Fire 14 code and their heavily modified Unreal 3 engine, it seems perfectly reasonable that the game is indeed in a pre-alpha state. But to be honest, it's very likely that the footage shown, is a pre-recorded game footage. As for the use of controllers, CCP Rogue has on a few occasions stated that Project Legion is for PC, and that consoles will only be considered later, after the possible launch on Windows. It is not uncommon for movies to specifically portray gaming as being on consoles and casual sort of play, while PC gaming is reserved for cases where there are more sort of nerdy sort of characters are portrayed. What this basically says to me, guys, is that CCP are advertising Project Legion, okay? It doesn't necessarily say Legion's going to be a thing, but believe it or not, I'm actually working on a larger project. This is only the first part of it, and we've decided to break it down into three aspects. And this Project Legion, John Wick, is the sort of the tip of the iceberg. Stay tuned for some more articles and some more videos, guys. Hopefully you will not be disappointed with the end result that myself, my fellow cohorts, and the people who have brought this information to me from behind closed doors will be revealed soon, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and you guys enjoy the rest of your beer and bacon. Project Legion is not an official game yet. In a Dustfire 14 dev blog, perhaps someone forgot to tell Lionsgate that this is not Eve Legion, as it's not a game yet. Oh, it's funny, bro. Brilliant. I can't believe what CCP lied to Lionsgate saying this is Eve Legion. Meanwhile, it's Dustfire 14. It's like, what? Oh, CCP's on the troll. Oh my god. Ultimate troll there. Funny. Fair play. Helmer, you are a funny guy. Funny guy, bro. I gotta read this now. I can't, because I'm all trolled. Here's a new game we're developing, Eve Legion. It's a PS3 game, Dustfire 14, bro. Money, bro. funny. Oh, I can just see this. I can see the face of it.